side.
We should be back on defense.
Thank you. Look at
Greg Steensma inside and Ray Allen. Nobody goes to the ball, and Holiday turns out with a 3-4.
That's what some fan would say. That was a bad play.
That was a bad play.
Why is that? That's the way you throw up your plays, man.
That's not the way it works.
He's still doing a dirty play. He's when the shot goes up, the point guard's job is to get back. He stands up the end. It's a layup.
Thank you, Shaq.
If they got the rebound,
oh my God.
So you've never seen point guards get rebounded?
Yeah, it's a bad habit.
Stop it.
Everybody, listen, first of all, anybody
who knows basketball does.
Listen.
Your point guard is the first line of defense. Like Kenny said, and we never even talked about it, like, your point guard, like, he gonna get that one rebound. He's probably gonna go in there 25 times and get one rebound. He's probably gonna give up another 20 points on the other
end. Where does Rondo get all his rebounds?
It's a bad habit.
If we're playing with Kenny and Kenny falls,
he can't be the first guy back.
Don't tell me it's a bad thing that he's getting his
That's what happened with guys. That's the guy who smokes and don't get
cancer. Hold on a second.
You smoke it, you just think you can't.
Hold on. If you're going to run the banner up here and say, hey, Rajon Rondo, another triple-double, then don't tell me it's a bad thing.
Get defensive rebounds.
They're not all defensive rebounds.
You're 100% correct, Kenny.
You know what? I think it's time for you to go to the board.
I'm going to the board. I'm going to tell you what's a good rebound.
Thank you, Kenny. Watch this.
Wait,
look on. Check it out.
Let's go.